All right, so we are in a car wash. We're on our way to Pittsburgh Vintage Grand. Did you just take a picture?
Nope.
So we're on our way to Pittsburgh Vintage Grand Prix. There's a car show down there today, and they are, you know, hosting it for all cars. Anybody can enter. So we're gonna take the piece of junk ST there. We're running it through a touchless car wash right now because we're too lazy to actually wash it.
Like usual.
Yeah, this happened the last time. For cars and coffee too.
Everyone's detailing their cars.
Yeah. Some guy actually like washed his car, waxed it, you know, just sealing. We're not gonna do that.
No.
But yeah, we're on our way down there. Should be really cool. There's a lot of classic cars there. I'm hoping to see some like classic rally cars. There's gonna be a lot of high end cars too.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go down there and see Pittsburgh cars. Or not Pittsburgh car scene. Pittsburgh cars and coffee's gonna be down there.
Pittsburgh car scene might be there.
It
probably won't be, but
it's
they might
a Pittsburgh
be.
Car scene show.
No.
It might be down there. We'll see. But yeah, we're going to go check some stuff out. We'll record some stuff and show you guys what we find there.
There's always one of us who takes the blow. Always one of us who has to go. There's always one of us who should have known better. Always one of us who gets to cry. Always one of us who's left behind. There's always one of us who could have tried harder. Like air, breathing underwater. I don't care if I'm going under. It's a red flag when we are together. Always one of us who's holding on. Always one of us who's playing strong. I never thought that I could be so wrong, did I? Cause like air, breathing underwater. I don't care if I'm going under. It's a red flag when we are together. It's like a suicide mission.
Thing too. Finally.
King Cobra.